So the three whistles are done while ta-da! So this is how our dinner looks like tonight. Hi there everyone, I hope you all are doing wonderful. Well, today I thought that I'll try to cook something for dinner, something soupy. I wanted to try out something, you know, warm, because it's cold here and it's gonna get colder. And you know, I thought that I'll just try out something new and try out whatever it is in my fridge. I usually have a pretty good idea what's in the stock, but today, you know, I am towards the time when I should be going to grocery store soon. So let's see what's in my fridge today and we'll just pick things out from there and start cooking. Let's see. I have some actually soaked chickpeas, and this is how this whole thing started. I actually yesterday evening was thinking of cooking some chili, but then I saw my pantry and turns out I'm out of kidney beans. So I soaked some chickpeas this morning actually, and I'm gonna start by boiling these. And you know, if you don't have a pressure cooker, that's what I'm gonna use. You can always use the canned chickpeas. So let's go ahead and do that, and then we'll proceed to the fridge. So I'm just using the chickpeas and all the water with it. And I'm gonna pressure cook these for about 3 whistles. That's somewhat good time. I'm also adding just a little bit of the bay leaf. So yeah. And finally some salt. That's it. Right, let's dig into our fridge. What's in there? So, yep, ginger, some onion. I used it this morning. I got some mushrooms. You know, this is leftover pasta sauce. It's basically just finishing up, so I'm just gonna rinse it. You don't really need it. And then I have some cabbage. That's good. Got some celery. I'll use just a little bit of this. There are some carrots in here. I'm gonna use just one. And I also have tomatoes outside, so I'll take that. I have some paneer here, which is Indian cottage cheese. I'm gonna use that too. If you're making it vegan, just ignore this, or you know, skip this, or use tofu. Yeah, that should go well too. So just to take a look at the vegetables I found, so I also took out some garlic and some green chili, green pepper. This is actually Thai pepper, which is quite spicy, and just a tomato extra, and that's it. So I'm gonna chop these, rinse these, chop these, and quickly be back. So the 3 whistles are done while I was chopping the vegetables, so being efficient right there. And I'll be using this pan you see in the back to cook. I use the same pan in the morning, so I won't be doing extra dishes. Woo-hoo. I'm starting with some oil in the pan, just like any other recipe. And I'm gonna start with ginger, garlic and green chilies. Just a few seconds. And onion. And in about 2 minutes, we are going to move on to carrots. Here goes our carrots in. And actually, I'm also adding celery. And we are not cooking them too much. I mean, I want it to be hardy, so I don't want my vegetables to be all completely mushy. I'm really looking forward to it because this is the first time I'm making it. I'll also add just a little bit of the salt. Of course, not soil. I'm gonna cover it and let it cook for about 2-3 minutes. I'm adding our cabbage, and I think we will be done in about next 5 to 10 minutes maximum, maybe 15. I might be ahead of myself a little bit. The pressure is out, so let's take a look at our chickpeas. How are they doing? So it's hot, so be careful when you open it like that. Okay. And yes, they are done. Perfect. I'm not gonna use all of it, maybe half of it. I'll save half for later for, you know, maybe some chole. There it is. Okay, so it's almost done. I'm just gonna use a few Indian spices because you know you can even use it as a curry, and you can use it with a traditional roti, naan, and I'm thinking of you eating it with some bread and you know the toasted bread with pesto, and you can use it as a however you want. So just added some turmeric and paprika, and that's about it. I'm not gonna use any other spice, just to keep it simple. And I do not use any kind of broth. I believe it or not, but I have never bought vegetable broth. I'm a vegetarian, so that's the one I would go for if I'll buy. But I have never bought any kind of broth, and I always use just plain water. And today, as I told you earlier, I'm using this kind of like pasta sauce water, I guess, because it's rinsed pasta sauce. So yeah, that's what I'll be using today. That's it. I'm gonna wait for it to come to a bubble, and then I'll add chickpeas and this paneer. As you can probably see, it has started to boil again, and I'm just waiting for the, you know, spices to mix up really nicely, and the kitchen is really smelling really nice. So as I told you, I'll be serving it some bread with some bread and you know, pesto toasted bread. And I am also gonna show you just one more thing while I serve it. And this is almost done. This is it, you guys. So why I did this video is because I wanted to show you that some basic vegetables that you use in your day-to-day basis, you can use them to make a pretty good meal. So, and as you can see, I cooked it in bulk, and we are gonna eat it at least twice, if not more. So okay, let's do this. So this is another thing that I wanted to show you guys. We found some mini guavas or baby guavas, however you call them, at Aldi, and we saw them and we were so happy because we haven't had guavas in a while. In India we used to eat them a lot. So how we eat them is, I'll just cut them, you know, half, and then I'll apply some salt and red pepper powder to it. It tastes delicious that way. And if you haven't tried it that way, do try. Please do that and let me know how that turns out. Ta-da! So this is how our dinner looks like tonight, and I'm pretty sure it's good. Let me just taste it for you so that, you know, it's not like, okay, she made it, but how did it taste? But you know, I made it, so I'm pretty much gonna like it. Hot. Yum. I like it, and I would say I just added some lemon juice to it, so I would suggest that you add it because it just gave it kind of like perfect flavor enhancement or whatever you call it. Yeah, this is how our dinner looks like. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please give me a like, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you next time. Have a wonderful day, you guys. Bye-bye.